name? Japanese. I want to be called Razor 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 Rip Guy. Yeah. Ring name. How do I get back? Ring name will be Rip. Call name. What's something doing with repairs? The genius. I am a lot of heavyweights, we're gonna do cool moves. Dirty. I'm a Smackdown guy. Signs. Rip. I'm a sexy beast. Continue. Logic. I'm like a grappling balanced grappling luchador actually brawler. Move. I'm aggressive often. Taunt often. Now the best part. And the music in this game is good. Am I gonna be ripped or thick? I guess thicker is funnier. Skin. I like rashes. We'll leave that. Body skin. Not much. Skin color. Do I make myself Hulk or black as hell? What? Me after I steal? Do I want a weird skin color? I don't know what I want to go for. Do we make him blue? Yeah, why not? Let's go with blue for now. Hair. Damn, 88. Won't stay too long on this one. Mean, number 8 is winning so far. What other silly Billy haircuts? Oh, this might take forever. Lol. I mean, what's number 23? Like a Super Saiyan? Dreads? Bowl cut. Long. Okay, now we're getting real wrestling here. Mullet. I mean, we'll go with the ding dong trend everyone's doing these days, and I'll get a mullet. My mullet color. Well, if I'm a blue guy, I don't have normal colored hair. So we'll go pink. Oh shit, I didn't even notice I could change the length. Short. How does it go longer? Oh crap. That's sick. All right, long mullet. Body hair? Two versions of Harry. That's gross. Where's like hair everywhere? Yeah. Shade. Hair, eyebrows. I'm not going through all them. Just too angry. Yeah, change the color. Yep, eyes. That's weird. Weird eyes. Yeah, let's go weird. Color. Wow. That's freaky. I want to be able to see the eyes. White, yeah. Facial hair. Do I want facial hair? I mean, cat would be funny. I don't want to go through all 84. Let's go this one. What's this? I can only have a certain amount of layers. Lips. Make them bigger, no. Thought I'd make everything bigger. Yeah. I haven't even got to, oh, now I can. Small head? It'll make it wider. A wide head. Yeah. Jimmy Neutron style head. Did that save? Did eyebrows. How do I change the depth? That will do. Eyes. Make them big. Big eyes, nose. I guess I just kept making it bigger. Big wide nose. Damn. That is a nose. All right. Skinny cheeks. Yeah, I'll do that. Mouth. Small or big? That's weird. Yeah, do that. Sure. Yes. Now I'm looking weird. Might as well make big ears. I am. Oh, mortal. I'm minus 100. I haven't even got to the neck yet, jeez. Saving on, yeah, it is. Depth. Where is my neck there? Right, no neck. And it's wide as hell. Got that Kurt Angle neck. Chest. Small. Shoulders. Damn. Yeah, wear wide shoulders, abdomen. Want to be. What's. Yeah, we'll go with this. And. There we go. Now we're looking good. Arms. Damn, bro. Depth. Skinny? Skinny but wide. And. Long as hell. Wow. Now that. I look like a freak. Hands. You know what they say about hands? Big hands, small. No, let's make my hands small. With no width. Waste. Yeah. Not much of a difference. Legs. We're gonna do skip to leg day. Skinny legs. What's better, taller? What do I look like? Yeah. Feet, whatever. Big feet. Continue. What's my height? Shorter than Ray? 7'2". I want to be a heavyweight, so we'll do. Should I do 5'3"? I'll make him tall. We'll do LeBron. Do I want to wear a hat? Will it cover up my sick hair? Lol. I don't want to ruin my hair. Rey Mysterio mask? I could wear a mask. Actually, no. Paint. Oh, this is to paint the mask. No. Makeup. Yeah, I want to look beautiful. My guy's so freaking big. There we go. I gotta zoom out. I can't see my face. Yeah, give me eye makeup. I don't know what it's trying to tell me there. Piercings. Oh, you can't even really see them. That looks weird. Give me a nose, yeah. I literally can't even see it. No, I don't worry about that. Accessories. Lol. What's some like stupid glasses? Oh, I don't want to go through all that. It's either gonna be these glasses. Or the other small ones. What looks better? This looks funnier. What is he saying? Oh, for the entrance. This is it up. All right. For this, we wear it not in the match. Oh, this. Alright. I get what we're doing here. What happened? Is it part of my thing? Alright. For my entrance. No. Actually, I want to wear these while I wrestle. Design tattoo. Why is it on my head? Give me a good stupid tattoo that people have these days. Yeah, this one. This is taking forever. Go down. I don't know why I can't move that. All right, neck tattoo. I want a flag tattoo. Not on my freaking head. Rotate out, rotate out. What the hell? Can I move this? Go down, please, 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 please. On my back. Where'd it go? Why can't I put this anywhere but my face? Right. I'm getting a America tattoo on my head. But it won't let me go higher. What's wrong with these tattoos? I can't put it on my back and stuff. Continue. Close. Damn, this takes forever. And I can't put the music on. Take a picture of it so far. All right. Let's check out costume first. You know I'm American. Clothes. What? A long hemline. I don't want to wear it. I definitely want to wear some pants. Lol. Sheer. Why is this all women stuff? I'm not a diva. Where are my pants? I'm gonna walk at it maybe in a jacket. Yeah, stuff that. Paint? There we go. Now I can have tattoos. Give me some stupid tattoo. I can't be stuffed. Can I finally put a flag on my... Yes. Finally. USA. I'm American. American tattoo. Word. On my back? Wrestling. Supernatural. M at B by do. Give me that. Do. Put it here, actually. That's what do. Right, mate. Make it black. Why won't it let me change the transparency? Do. Word. Back. Do. Do it. Do me. Yeah. Why not? Isn't wrestling fun? Do me. Man. That's probably the coolest wrestler. Letter on my front. What should I spell, huh? I reckon. R. I. RIP. Rip. What color? I want a green. No, I don't make it black. I can't really see. Green. Any other tattoos? What's on my back? What happened on my back? Oh, do me. Spring, summer, winter, basketball. What back tattoo do I want? Let's have this little goofy guy. This goofy looking dude. This is fucking funny. All right, that is maybe my last tattoo. What color is this thingy? Yeah. Want more tattoos. I'm not done. I could probably add it to a t-shirt. I can't put it on my shoulder. That's a sick tat, bro. Dress up. Oh, it's going by parts. Elbow pads. Yeah, safety first. American. Wristbands? So that's not a wristband. Fucking arm sleeve. Arm accessories. Oh, well. Paints. And accessories. Yeah. Can I have rings? Yeah, bro. Give me that. It's just the best part of any wrestling game. Ah, here we go. Now I can have arm tattoos. On my left arm, I would like you to tattoo the word. Cat. I would like you to tattoo the word cat. There we go. And on my right arm, I think it is. I would like you to. No. Yeah, actually, give me a Chinese tattoo. But I'm American, I don't want Chinese. What do I want on my right? I'll just go for another word. Word on the right. Freedom. For America. Oh, wait, hang on, make it bigger, make it bigger. Let everyone know what I'm about. Cat freedom. Dress up lower. Here we go. Do I want underwear? I think I want John Cena pants, to be honest. No, go back, go back, go back. No. These John Cena? What is this? They're like three quarter. I think it's these. Do I want to design? Far out, I'm America? Doesn't even look American. Yeah. Army. Oh. Yeah, give me them army pants. Feet, knee pads, can't see my knees. Definitely need socks. Not really, actually. Shoes? USA boots? Lol. My feet are too big. You have other shoes? I'll just wear thongs. Thongs and socks. Yeah. Continue. Photography. Want to get my full. Get another picture. That is a great wrestler. Yeah, we good. Yep. Continue. Is good. Rip. Damn, Steph Curry 50. What if I put the volume down a bit? I can't. Create mode. There's me. I can't move. I gotta give him a move set. I'll just copy. This will take too long, so auto source. I will have the same moves as Batista. All. But my finisher. See if they don't just call Batista Bomb. My finishes will be I have damage. It's got to be pedigree. What could the other one be? Can I do 619? Let's switch your music. Yes. Another choke slam. Special ankle lock. You know what? Because I made my guy look like John Cena. Pretty sure it should be called FUNS. FU, there we go. FU1. Doesn't look as cool. FU2. Done. All right, there's his entrance. Now, one of the best parts. Where's creator entrance? I can't create an entrance. I'm not liking this. Create mode. No way, I can't create an entrance. Surely. Maybe I can't. There's no way. create a stable. It's creating a team. Evolution, where's Orton? Benoit and Edge? I have to Google this. Can I create an entrance in SmackDown vs Raw? Not looking good. Where is it? No way. Can I create it in season? Create a moveset. Is it create a moveset? Oh, thank goodness. Can I preview? Thank goodness. Now, one of the most important parts, creating an entrance. Can you dig it? Oh, so you can have an evolution. Eh. I don't want to keep doing this loading thing. I'll just pick. Remember, a good wrestler. I mean, I'm going to pick Chris. Cena. Or Triple. Mr. McMahon. Oh, yeah, I can listen to the music. Yeah. Done. Do 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 do. Yep, all right. Now we'll go for a little test run. All right, let's give it a test, and then I'll go season. Main event. Three stages of hell. I've never done that. I just don't want one. Hardcore. Single. One player. It will be. Where am I? Huh? Razor rip. Me three finishes. Versus let's beat up to Jerry. On. Oh, sick. This already unlocked. I'll do Raw. Please play the entrance. What? Hey, do that again. I want entrance on. Right, don't do hardcore then. Razor rip. I'm dirty. Give me that. Maybe I shouldn't. All right. All right, fine. I'll beat up RIC FLAIR. On Raw. Entrance on. There we go. All right, play. Yeah, we're talking. Game time. Do this thing. All right. Okay, no music. Can have volume.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler at ringside.
And can you imagine a bigger show than tonight's Raw, JR? This is going to be great.
King, I've honestly got to say that I never expected to see these superstars in the ring together.
Oh, come on, JR. You knew it was going to come down to this sooner or later.
Oh, my arms are so short, probably. I can't even grab.
You just know that these competitors have studied each other.
I reversed. Very
carefully. You'll never see action like this on SmackDown, JR.
Oops. Oh.
What an incredible performance by these superstars.
Whoa.
I can't believe everyone's still standing. Even the referee's getting a workout.
Stop Irish whipping. Oops, not a pin. Go, ref. Reverse. Oh, you want to bring it inside, Flair?
One. Two. Three.
This is one for the books, King. What a match.
Oh yeah, can I do my finish on there?
Look at that. He's telling him exactly what he thinks of him.
Get up, old man. L1. L1. Why can't I do finish on? No.
What an incredible performance by these superstars.
Reverse.
I can't believe everyone's still standing. Even the referee's getting a workout.
Oh, there we go. This is a bit different.
Look at him, taking the time to taunt his opponent.
L1. L1. Still can't do my finisher.
These guys have done their homework on each other, JR.
Going up. Wait! How do finishers work in this game? Yeah, do not get up.
The official certainly has
quickly.
His hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly.
Oh.
Oh my gosh!
I'm reversing.
Can he get him to tap out?
Hold on. Oh, I got one. Oh, I'm only 20 something overall, it's gonna be hard.
These guys are at the top of their game, JR, and they make it look so easy.
finisher? Quickly get up. Oh, here we go.
Some of the greatest athletes in any sport. These guys are going to tear each other apart.
Oh. Stop hitting me. Finisher. Pedigree. Seems like if only reverse you can do the finisher. It's probably still not damaging enough.
You've got to ask yourself. How much
is he tapping out at one?
These men withstand. I never thought I'd get a chance to see these two superstars wrestle each other. Look at that. He's telling him exactly what he thinks of him.
His body's at least orange.
Rope break.
Ignore.
1, 2, 3, 4. You just know that these competitors have studied each other very carefully. You'll never see action like this on SmackDown, JR.
He's gonna take Verity to level up, my guy. Get up, Flair, you old man. Finisher!
Never
you can't see me.
Years, I expect a match like
please
this.
Finish here.
Don't try this stuff at home, kids.
Oh. Surely, at least a one. Yeah, I got a one this time. It's gonna be. I'm gonna take it forever. Reverse.
A lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that ring. I'd hate to be that referee, JR.
I'm literally reversing.
To tell one of these guys no.
I'm reversing. Get up.
One.
Oh shit, he's got his finisher. Slam on the outside.
Certainly has his hands full in this matchup. You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly.
Why would it give me an option to pin? Stay down, old man. Oh my gosh.
This capacity crowd can't get enough of these superstars. I understand wanting to win a match, JR.
Bang.
These guys are putting their careers on the line here.
Just slam again. Do not get up. Oh! He gets up straight away again. How do I kill
never
this old man?
A million years did I expect a match like this. Don't try this stuff at home, kids.
Here's something new. You got a finisher? Alright, these bodies at least red. The next finisher should finish him.
I don't think this one's about winning or losing anymore. I think it's more personal than that.
I just gotta reverse. No. No! I'm about to lose. Just get on with it, mate. Stop the blip ball. I reversed it. What a shit move. Make him tap. I'm gonna make him tap to his own move. Finisher! So stupid as how finishes work in this one. Surely. Surely. One, two. What? His body is red.
He's cocky for sure, but his taunting might come back to haunt him.
Missed. Come back in. Actually, don't. Should be short, pretty short. Reversed. This move again. Please, stay down. Let me splash. Spear!
If the superstar shows even the slightest hint of weakness, he's lost the match.
Missed. Oh my gosh. Reverse.
And a desperation maneuver by a superstar who's gonna do whatever it takes to win.
Work them legs.
Rope break.
What a move. And he gets up straight away. Did his move like the 10th time? No. Arrest. Ah.
I knew it was only a matter of time before he tried something like that.
No. I'm tapping.
Classic.
Unbelievable. That's bullcrap.